It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys. And listen to the appreciation this Columbus crowd is giving these superstars. And she's driven to the mat hard. Drop kick delivered with precision. She's licking her chops. Oh, clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
That strike was strategic. The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
That landed perfectly. Oh, no. We DDT!
She has got to take advantage here.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before. She might have it.
A competitor has been eliminated.
What a shot! That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled.
Look at this.
Bulldog!
She's in the driver's seat now.
And again with it.
Man, she is dialed in tonight.
Hits it again.
There may be no stopping her here tonight.
Okay, now she's just showing off. She's looking at it. Perfectly timed slam.
I bet you
it could be over here. And she got her with a clothesline. She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy.
With such authority. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
She's not looking very good right now, guys.
She's got to find a way to get back to her feet. Otherwise, this one's over.
Not going to win many matches with that move. Avoiding certain doom right there. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
We're looking at complete domination here. Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Going for it all. Oh, what a DDT. Wow.
She's in firm control of this one.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. And now she's on the offensive.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Momentum clearly in her.
DDT! Here's her chance.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
She's calling for it.
She hits here. This match is over.
She's licking her chops.
See if she has it in her.
This is awesome.
right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
She's got her in her sights.
Look out. She could be done.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
She is on fire. This one's not over yet, guys.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
She might have it.
Nobody comes back from this.
Now, she just needs to finish her off.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael. The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Again, the steps.
Okay, we get the point already.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Did you hear that? What impact! She got her with a reversal. Oh, she's not getting up.
Just pin her. This match is over.
Look at this!
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Back between the ropes.
Whoa, that could have been it.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Nope, reverses it.
Look at her go.
I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the line for her.
Just toying with the competition a little.
She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
An Irish whip with authority.
What a save. That could have been serious trouble.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Seems like Van Sice in some trouble here.
Fatal four-way matches are so dangerous. She's going to need to have her head on a swivel throughout this entire match.
I just love seeing good things happen to good people, and she's clearly one of the good ones. And despite this little hiccup, she's in firm control of this one. There's no denying that.
She wants it one more time.
Down with a face buster. That's how you put an exclamation point.
She's looking at it early.
Two. There's an ear fall.
Still a lot more fight left.
Now there's the counter. Wow, what a move. And she goes down hard.
That'll leave a mark. Look at her go.
Here she goes again.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent. She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
And if the steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Again, the steps.
Okay, we get the point already.
When she gets in attack mode, look out! Can you see that?
That should do it.
So incredible.
Shoulders down. This could be it. The cover, and this one's history.
A competitor has been eliminated. Here is your winner, Victoria VanSize.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
Wow, that was intense. And to be honest, I wouldn't have been surprised to see any one of these four win this one.
Well, that'll do it here for this thrilling Fatal 4-Way match.